Welcome to a quick tutorial on how to join a Kahoot game through Zoom. Step 1. The host will announce the date and time of the Kahoot session in an event in the Facebook group. Make sure to turn on notifications in the group so you do not miss the announcements. Step 2. You're going to need two devices for an optimal experience. Grab your laptop or tablet for Zoom and your smartphone for Kahoot. Make sure Zoom is installed on your laptop or tablet. Step 3. On your laptop or tablet, find the Zoom link provided by your host in the event details and click on it to join the Zoom meeting. After joining the meeting, make sure your audio is on. You wouldn't want to miss out on any important information shared during the session. Step 4. As the host shares their screen, you'll see the Kahoot lobby pop up. Keep an eye out for the game pin. It is your ticket into the game. Step 5. On your second device, open a browser and head over to www.kahoot.it. Enter the PIN and voila, you're in. Don't forget to pick a cool nickname. Step 6. Now the real fun begins. The host will start the game and questions will appear on your Zoom screen. Tap the right answer on your second device. Step 7. Enjoy the game and keep coming back for more.